everyone will applaud us. We are bound to face resistance. We are bound to...
My country, Liberia, was at war from 1989 to 2003. We started the women's movement and did the protest for 2.5 years. We were able to reach out to both the warring parties and the government, which contributed to the end of the Liberian War.
We have to think on our feet and do exactly what our God will be telling us to do.
Yeah.
Anything that comes easy is not worth fighting for.
Mm-hmm.